course aims to examine the main practical moments, which will allow the student to set and customize any subject independently according to his needs. To study Magento 2 framework in practice that will allow the student to create unique online stores by himself. From this course, you will learn practical advice about customization of the website on Magento 2 CMS. You will see what is Magento 2 and what websites can be created on it. You will find out how to download and how to set and customize Magento 2 on the local XAMPP web server correctly. The main installation errors and the way you can deal with them will also be considered. You will learn how to work with Magento 2 console. You will learn the main folder structure and files in this framework. You will find out how to create, set and activate the user theme of the basis of the Luma theme. You will see a practical example of your own theme setup based on the Luma theme built in Magento. You will learn how to work with blocks, widgets and pages. You will be able to change the homepage of shop completely to make it your own. You will see the files used in the template and find out what files you can configure and change. You will learn to define what files you need to create or edit to configure the theme. In addition, you will learn how to work with template files and layout files of a theme. You will learn how to change the layer to fit your exact needs and also how to add any blocks of content on page. You will discover how it is possible to show new products on the homepage of your online store. You will find out how it's possible to change a product template as you like it. You will learn how to add your own CSS styles. This will help you to change any ready theme almost completely if you want to. You will learn how to add your own JavaScript files correctly. We will consider a practical example of adding the power bootstrap.js on the page. We will connect an external script to practice. You will find out how internalization in Magento 2 works. You will learn to do translation of a theme in practice. You will see how it's possible to add several stores in different languages. We will pay special attention to learning modules in Magento 2. We'll take a look at their structure, process of creation of your new model from the stretch, and also a practical example of model usage in your theme. Also, this course will show you some useful resources which are helpful in learning more about Magento 2. Are you ready? Let's go!